administrator of this whole vile business now. He ended the 7 hours war by managing Earth's surrender. The Combine rewarded him with power.
Oh, Gordon! The Vortigaunt said you were here. I can't believe you made it so quickly on foot.
I believe he broke your record, honey.
Well, he earned it. I guess you proved you can handle yourself out there.
There's nothing Gordon can't handle, with the possible exception of you.
Dad, please.
Take a look at this, Gordon.
Seems like it was yesterday when I saw your face. You told me how proud you were, but I walked away. If only I knew what I know today.
So, here we are. The scrapyard. This is a gravity gun my father was talking about. You can call it the zero-point energy field manipulator if you really want to. It's designed for handling hazardous materials, but we mainly use it for heavy lifting. Give it a try. The primary trigger emits a charge. You can punch stuff and send it flying. I found it handy for clearing minefields. The secondary trigger lets you grab things. You can throw them at the primary. Once you've picked something up, you can drop it gently by pressing your secondary trigger again.
What is it, Doc?
Oh my god, what was that?
Scanners!
We're in the scrapyard airlock, stuck in a full auto cycle.
Thank you. For it was said, he sublights these peculiar demons which dwell in matter, but in whom no light may be found.
Another life to save? I'll keep my eye on you. More than that, I cannot promise.